Bang, bang, baby, I got ya.
What up, everybody? This is TJ's Voyage. I'm going to be doing my curly hair routine video, and I'm also going to be trying to do the wet look for men's natural hair. I know a lot of girls do this, but there's also a lot of men that do this too, so I'm going to be doing the wet look for men's natural hair. Just to better help define my curls and to make it more noticeable.
Because my hair gets really dry, like, easily. And then my hair starts to get nappy and stuff, and my curls just don't really be defined that much. And I just have to keep, like, just getting it wet and moisturized. I guess it's just so much.
And so I feel like trying this will help better moisturize it, so it won't be as much of a hassle, like, with my curls, because they just get nappy and dry so easily, and I just want to keep it moisturized. So yeah, my hair has been very dry, nappy, and brittle for a long time. I have not been taking care of it at all. I honestly just fall off of my hair. Like my hair is just, oh, like, y'all see this? Like, y'all saw. So I'm gonna be showing y'all the products I'm gonna be using for this. Product that I'm gonna be using is the Pantene shampoo. And y'all, before y'all come at me for using Pantene, because I know that there is a lot of people that say that Pantene is bad for you and stuff, I don't even be using Pantene shampoo. I usually use Trey Semé lotion, but because I ran out of lotion, I usually use Trey Semé shampoo, but because I ran out of Trey Semé shampoo and I can't use it right now, I'm finna be using this. Because Pantene and Trey Semé are similar brands. I'm pretty sure they're made in, like, the same places, like the same factories and stuff. In all honesty, it is very similar to Trey Semé in a way. Like, they're made in the same places and stuff. And I just feel like it was the closest thing I could get, so I have to use this. It works okay, and I just thought that it was, like, the closest thing. So, however, I do have this Trey Semé spray. And it's not exactly a shampoo, but it's just a spray that helps, like, refresh your hair, or restore your hair and stuff. You can just spray it on wherever. So I will be using that after I use my conditioner, because I'm not gonna be putting this spray in my hair right after I put on the shampoo and right before I use the conditioner. And so the next thing I'm gonna be using for my conditioner is I'm gonna be using the Cantu Shea Butter Hydrating Cream Conditioner to help hydrate my hair. And then I'm gonna be using the leave-in conditioner. And then once I'm done with all of that, when I get out the shower, I'm gonna be using I'm gonna be using the Eco Styler Professional Olive Oil Styling Gel for after the shower. This is how I'm gonna do that wet look, to try to see if it helps moisturize my hair any better. I don't usually put gel on my hair, so I don't know if it, like, really moisturizes your hair any better than the shower. Like, I don't know if it, like, helps your hair in the long run, like, after you get out the shower and stuff. Before we even get started on that, I do need to stretch my hair out a little bit. I'm not gonna, like, get it out into, like, an afro or anything like that. I'm just gonna be barely just combing through it, like, a couple times. I'm gonna be down. I just need to stretch it out a little bit. And I'm not gonna use too much heat either, so. Okay, y'all, we done. That shit hurt way too much. We done. Yeah, so we done. Like I said, I wasn't even gonna stretch it out too big to begin with. Just stretch it out a little bit for the so it could help better once I'm, like, washing it and stuff. I just want to get all of my hair washed and stuff out. Y'all, it looks so horrible right now. Just so uneven. But y'all, look at this. What am I doing? I just want to stretch my hair out a little bit. Oh my gosh. Basically, y'all, I am going to be taking my phone camera into the shower, like, at this part right here, so I can record myself putting the stuff in my hair. It's just gonna, like, like when you put the camera right here, all you're gonna see is like my face. Like you're literally gonna see nothing else. You're just gonna see my face. Basically, I took my phone off of my Otterbox case to use this waterproof case. Obviously, I'm gonna be taking it to the shower. It was so good holding my phone out of the box. I haven't had an Otterbox in a long, I mean, out of the case in a long time. It feels so good. Yeah, I just want y'all to have the best quality of a curly routine video by actually showing y'all me putting in my hair. And so yeah.
Yo, it smells like heat damage in here. Even though you're all alone, on the hope and I am gone. I just wanna keep you on. I'm calling you back.
So my hair did dry a little bit. I told y'all my hair dried pretty fast, so yeah, just got out the shower. So thumbnail. Y'all, a lot of dead hair has been coming out of my hair. It's like since I washed it and stuff, and I was like coming through, I was in the shower, making sure I got all of that dry brittle hair out. So, before we start to use the gel, now that we're out the shower, we're gonna spray this Trey Made Renewal Hair and Scalp Cream with tea tree extract and sunflower seed oil. So that's pretty good. So. This smells good. There we go. I wanna get it all in my hair. Okay, so now we're going to put this gel in my hair. This is my secret ingredient. It's still curling up right now. I think it's still curling up, so
it's happening. throughout my hair. So, there you go. So, let's get started with the gel.
Beautiful black people out there who are currently here. But yeah, y'all, I really hope y'all enjoyed this video. I have fun making it. This stuff before, my hair just felt really brittle, but the transformation was real. And it has a lot of like things, it has a lot of like minerals and stuff in it that can help your hair, that helps your hair grow and helps to keep your hair healthy. Okay, thumbnail. That was a horrible thumbnail, but whatever. I'm out this. I got stuff to do, but still wanted to do this video. So yeah, y'all. My curls look so defined now. Definitely more defined than I did before. I'm kind of liking this. I'm kind of long. Okay, I hope you enjoyed the video. Okay, peace.